DFW through Fort Worth down to Cleburne. Here's a better way to look at it. That's still some decent rain out by Joshua and Cleburne, where it's 30 degrees and ice is still building up on trees and power lines. There's a little bit left to the west out by Stephenville, but the back edge of this is in sight. And as the back edge comes in, there'll be very little after about 9 o'clock this morning, which means that I would say your danger of losing power is about another hour or so. Eastern areas, you get rain longer, but you see Corsicana over Athens and Tyler. It's well, it's not well above freezing, but it's above freezing. So it's just going to be plain old rain. And rain's going to be